car currently. We're going to, where are we going to? To Rupa Road, to the Tawa Mall. It's a mall here. We just need a Kmart to buy deodorant and sunscreen so we don't smell and burn and stuff. So it should be good. Then we're going to go to Raglan Beach with Black Sand. So I'm excited.
Are you excited?
Sure.
Excited?
Why not?
We're at Te'awa, I can't pronounce it. We're guessing that's a Safeway. What? What's wrong? I'm gonna record. So we're gonna go shopping now. We've already bought some stuff from, what was it called? The warehouse. It was like a Kmart, but just huge. Yeah, the warehouse where everyone gets a bargain. Now we're gonna go to Dress Smart.
No, we're going to Safeway.
Yeah, we're going to Safeway. We're going to Farmers first, see what Farmers is, and then we're gonna go to Dress Smart.
We're assuming it's Safeway.
So, there's Mum and Dad. They couldn't walk 200 meters, so they had to drive it.
Turns out that Farmers is like a Myers slash Kmart.
It's not. Oh, that's so. We can't get any apples or carrots.
And
not
they don't good. Believe in 15 plus sunscreen.
And they don't believe in 15 plus sunscreen.
And 30 plus.
So, I smell like coconut though now. You smell like coconut?
Yeah. I'm hungry,
but I know I'm not really hungry because I had breakfast just an hour ago, so clearly that means I'm pissed. But there's nowhere for me to buy water around here, so yeah. There's BB's Cafe down the road, Elizabeth. You can just go grab some there.
Yeah, I might just do that. Maybe.
Bag within bag.
I got them again because I break them every single time. And look at how much they were. $4.19.
Yeah, you can't make
up. It's like $2.
Okay, so we're on the hunt for black sand and we think we've found it, but it just looks like mud. Oh wow. Oh wow. This is like retarded. We finally made it to Raglan Surf Beach with the black sand. It's not even black, it's kind of, it's just sand. It looks, oh, there's black sand.
It's wet.
Oh, it's wet black sand because you have to dig it up. This is a surf beach. Oh, there's a surf. Oh, sorry, your dad. Oh. Should have brought my surfboard. It's not that great.
Catch some waves.
I want to go touch the sand. Let's go touch the sand.
I'm not touching sand.
Let's go.
Where are you going to touch sand from?
On the, on the beach. There's a, there's stairs. Come on.
No, I'm not.
I said, come on.
No.
Paul. Dad. It's black sand. It's so pretty. I'm gonna write. Elizabeth sucks. Let's see if she laughs. I did it and it looks amazing. Do you like it? Hope you heard that. Look, it's the water. Wow, oh, so squishy. That's weird. It's cold. Ew. Squishy. Fun. Fun in the sun.
Fun in the sun in New Zealand.
It's really no different to Australia. It really is no different whatsoever. But it's nice.
Hello. I meant to post this to someone.
Oh, that's so.
That's so funny. Sorry.
The North Island of New Zealand is beautiful. Is full of beautiful destinations and stunning scenery, offering a huge variety with surf and swimming beaches, sky fields, walking tracks, and New Zealand's two largest cities. Regions included a 90-mile beach, Bay of Islands, Whangarei, Auckland, Caramandel, Hamilton, Bay of Plenty, Rotorua, that's where we're going tomorrow, Tapu, Hawke's Bay, Taranaki, Wellington. How do you feel about that, Elizabeth? What does that say? That's right. South Island, isn't it?
No. Hamilton, Waikato?
Waikato.
Waikato province, south of Auckland, stretches from the Pacific Ocean in the east to the Tasman Sea in the west. Famous for its equine.
equine?
Where is it?
Like
equine?
Equine?
Yeah, equine.
Breeding. Famous for its horse breeding. It's public.
There's
gardens.
So many cows here.
Wait, it's beaches and it's historic gold mining. The capital city of Hamilton sits on the mighty Waikato, New Zealand.
Waikato.
Waikato. Oh. New Zealand's longest river.
There's so many cows here. I haven't even seen.
I'm gonna write that on Roy's wall.
I've only seen a couple of sheep.
Say, Roy, your country is full of cows.
There's cows everywhere. I don't mean one or two. There's like literally hundreds just sitting in one paddock eating grass. That's
Ray
it.
Wyatt, here we go.
Ray Wyatt.
Roy.
You said Ray. You said Ray. She just called her own friend Ray. Ray. Roy. Ray. Roy. Roy. Hi, Roy. Or Ray. Roy Wyatt. Hello. You have a lot of cows here, mate. A lot of cows. We're waiting in the car while Mum goes to the information something to buy souvenirs already. It's our first day here. Oh, he's really cute. Or is that a lady? That's a lady. Whoops. She's scary. Look at her face. Look at her face. Does this autofocus? No, did you see her face? She has like red eyes. Have you seen, what's it called? Legion? Is it Legion? With the grandma, the scary grandma that goes up on the roof? And she's like, oh, no, that's scary. Oh, what'd you get? Ready for souvenirs, guys? Ready? Guys, we have New Zealand pen with neck. Oh my god,
necktie.
With neckties, a New Zealand stubby. What else we have? Fridge magnets.
Back home.
Oh my god, Elizabeth, there's a cow.
Of
there's
course.
A cow on it. Because there's a lot of freaking cows. Oh, the sheep's down the bottom. We have to go down there for sheep. Look, look.
What did you do?
There's a lot of.
Maybe we're just in the part with lots of cows.
Well. What else do we have? Another magnet with the map of New Zealand on it. Two more magnets. Of course, three more magnets. No, two more magnets.
Well, we just got a new fridge and we don't put magnets on the fridge anymore because it's new. So I don't think they're for us. Are they for us, Mum?
The magnets are ugly. That was, should I say the price on camera?
No.
I'm not going to say the price on camera because we'll probably give you one. So they're expensive. They're $350 each.
Look at that blue
one. I'm winking. You can't see. Where are you going? Okay. Oh, we're going to the phone booth because we're going to call Bubba. Hi, Bubba. Hi, Tina. You'll probably watch this eventually. Yeah. I've been recording for 10 minutes. I hope I was recording. Imagine if I didn't push the button. This is where we're staying. How nice is it? With their pool and the house. They haven't fixed their gates yet, so they open by themselves, so we have to get out and actually open it ourselves. And then they drove off on me, so I have to walk back to the house. But yeah, how nice is it? Thank you to my Uncle Greg and Auntie Donna for letting us stay here, the family. I have no idea where they are. And when they see me with the camera against my bed's face, they're gonna think I'm like a retard, but still. Oh, you have to meet the dogs. Is that Gemma? Gemma! Gemma! Come here! This is Gemma. Hey, gorgeous. It's in the back of the seat, and this is Buddy. Hey. Yeah, it's off. Come here, Buddy. Buddy. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Let go. Let go. Let go. Are they gonna start fighting? Go, yeah, fight. Jacuzzi. And we're gonna go for a swim now, so. Amazing. I don't know if you can see this. I have a red patch and a bump. And my knee's killing me, my toe is hitting me. Killing me, sorry, I'm half asleep. The door I've been walking in all day. Take a step in over the step. That's it, you're in. Someone decided to close it. It's pitch black outside. It was pitch black in the room inside. I went head first into the freaking door.
My head is throbbing. My toe is probably broken. And no one knows. I just said I knocked it with my arm, but I'm pretty sure they heard the huge thud.
Go, say it. Explain.
That's the film activity in New Zealand. Where underground hot water springs occur.
No. It's explain the story about the fish.
There's some places where there's a river where you can get a piece of a fish, wrap it in aluminium foil, then on with a towel, and you bury it in the sand. And now later, it's nicely cooked, poached.
And where is this river?
We'll ask Uncle Greg where it is, all right?
Elizabeth, would you like to have some fish for dinner tomorrow night?
And I bet you he'll tell you where it is, because that's what they are. And you cannot stand on that sand.
Exactly, Elizabeth. At least you're learning something today.
So the thought of the day is, if you want nice poached fish, wrap it in aluminium foil, wrap it in a tea towel, bury it under the sand of this certain river, instead of just simply putting it in a pot on the stove.
Right? Yeah, some kid died.
Yeah, it was in the news. A 9-year-old boy fell in there.
Fell in the mud pie stuff.
No, that's thermal. It's hot water, gaseous.
It's exactly what you should be looking forward to tomorrow.
Well, put it this way. Those windmills they got.
Yeah.
Vamos farra, we want extra time.
Extra tennis.
Didn't catch last.
Our dad's funny.
If you want fish cool, let's go to the river. Put it in foil.
Go to the beach.
No. Just go to the beach. And it'll be fried. No, it'll be boiled. It will be poached. Okay. What?
Correct. Wow, your dad. Not my dad. Do something funny, Dad. Dance.
Uncle Greg,
you have to come say hello.
So,
oh, by the way, I'm like documenting our travels to New Zealand.
Say hello to who?
To anyone who watches it.
Australia.
It's Uncle Greg and Auntie Donna. Say hi. Hello. It's a video, you don't have to stand there. Elizabeth.
What's the river called when you firmly underground swimming? Goes onto the river. In the sand where you can bury a fish.
Oh yeah.
And
eat it. Oh yes, we
In New Zealand?
Yeah. On the edge of Lake Tarawera.
Lake Tarawera.
Tarawera.
Tarawera?
Wera. No.
Vera. Oh, there's no H. Oh, okay.
Yeah. We could drive out there.
No, I don't want any fish.
No.
Yeah. How much gullible do I put into Coke?
You don't do it with Coke.
Oh, yeah.
No, you don't do it with Coke, you do it with juice.
Mum's trying Malibu and orange juice.
No, taste it. No, not with milk.
Orange juice and milk will curdle.
Are you crazy?
I look like that when I eat olives, so don't feel bad.
Video for the face.
Elizabeth, taste it to see if I put way too much in there. I didn't.
Hey, is that lighting too bloody?
No, it's just like, relax, it's just a...
Relaxes you? Jeez, I'll fall asleep.
There's nothing, right?
Not like it, or not like it, yep.
It's
really quite attentive. We love Uncle Tony. Who the hell's Uncle Tony?
Rapper's coach.
He's not even, oh.
That, he's Uncle Tony.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you can't even taste the rum.
Exactly, but you'll get pissed off it.
Oh, nah, see. He was so badly injured, he had to change his bandana.
What are you talking about?
He had to change his bandana, he was so badly injured. He tied it too tight and his eyes were sticking out. You could see them like a fish coming up
and
really
sitting down. It's pretty tasty, but you can't taste the Malibu.
But that's good about drinking.
Oh, I can.
That's good about drinking. Wait, Elizabeth, do you want to explain what you did on Christmas?
Yeah.
Boxing Day.
We were all getting drunk on Christmas Eve. Christmas Day. Anyway, we'll just...
It just happened.
Yeah, a lot of wine goes around the family table at Christmas with all the cousins and stuff, and Elizabeth had a bit too much to drink.
She didn't. She had...
Okay, all right. Hang on, why am I filming you? Okay. Elizabeth had a little bit too much to drink, and that night, Mum and Dad, I don't know where they went. I was in bed because I was so tired because I didn't even know what I did the night before. I got home at like 5. And so when I got home, I went to sleep for an hour, and then I woke up to this smell. I'm like,
no, it was Boxing Day.
No. No, you were still there. You went out, and I smelt something, and I go, what the hell is that smell? And I thought, oh, this must be cooking something awful. So I'm like this. I just wafted it away. Went away, I'm like, okay, I'm like, it's back, and it wouldn't go away. My room is just filled, and I go, what the hell is going on? I hear Elizabeth run to the bathroom. I'm like, okay. Go out and I'm smelling, the kitchen reeks. I go, what the hell is that? She was hungry, so she put on some dim sims to steam. However, she basically passed out.
Yep.
And the water boiled and evaporated.
And
I told her, I go, clean the pot, I go, get rid of the pot. She grabs the pot and puts the pot outside in the backyard. Where'd you put it?
On the veranda.
That's it. She just put it outside.
Well, at least it was that, not from the fact of you had been violently ill, and that's where I thought the story was.
Besides,
I was on the kitchen floor and tried to burn the house down.
The problem was I didn't put the timer on to let me know when they were finished. I was like, yeah, 8:30, I'll go get them, and there were lots of pillows next to my bed. At 9:30.
Fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. In this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive.
Tell them hoes, bow, bow, bow to me, drop down to your knees. Young Money, the mafia, that's where the love sees. I'm in the Dominican, Big Papi Ortiz, doing target practice, all these bitches just aiming to please. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OVO, Red Wings and Fatigues. Ah, niggas wanna be friends, how coincidental? This supposed to be our year, we ain't get the memo. A young king, pay me a gold. 40 got a bunch of weed, he ain't even roll. These niggas be dropping songs, they ain't even cold. Weezy on top and that nigga ain't even home yet. Yeah, be very afraid. These other rappers getting bodied and carried away. Fuck it, me and Nicki Nick getting married today. And now you bitches that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five. Are we drinking a little more? I can hardly decide. I can't believe we really made it, I'm partly surprised. I swear, damn, this one for the books. Man, I swear this shit is as fuck.